Poonam Pandey got into the news for the wrong reasons, and she usually faces the heat of netizens on her social media posts and public appearances. Many users mocked Poonam's torn jeans, and she was mocked with some offensive comments. A user said, "Kya India mein gareeb log aaye bhi hain?" While another ridiculed her and said, "Half of year gone with cheap controversy." This is not the first time that Poonam has got mocked for her look. Recently, she was spotted at the airport where her look was also ridiculed. The controversial artist has been in the news for her troubled marriage with her boyfriend Sam Bombay, and she's hit a new low by wearing a black bodysuit which looked quite inappropriate. Well, what do you feel about Poonam Pandey's looks here? Do share with us in the comment section below.
I mean, that's me, right? I mean, I think so. In India, I've been doing this since I was 18. So, what's new when I do something?
And there are a lot of people who want to copy you, but do you think it's easy to copy your persona, your kind of image?
Of course anybody can copy. I mean, it's not a problem, but they cannot be me.
Why so? I mean, what is it that you have to copy and copy Poonam Pandey?
My full name is Poonam Shobhnath Pandey. No one can copy me.
Okay, so whenever you go, you raise the temperature. Do you think it is easy for other girls to raise the temperature as you raise it?
Yeah. It's easy for every girl, and I think, I mean, not that I want to promote sexuality in India, but apparently I have been promoting, and I think if any girl wants to do something, they should just come up and do it. Why not?
A lot of pages for OTT and web series nowadays, but aapki taraf se koi aisa interest ho?
I'm actually shooting something, I'm actually filming.
But practically what you want to say about the kind of image which is being made and about yourself, your image and...
The web series that I'm doing, it's totally going to be a Poonam Pandey web series, that's what I can say. Because the makers are writing something that is just so me, like they want to capture everything that I've been doing for so many years. So I'm happy about it, yeah.
And, in your personal life also, you've gone through all these things, I mean, many difficulties and challenges. All right now?
All right, lag rahi hu na.
Fir bhi, what do you want to say? Abhi sab kuch theek hai, everything is right.
Single.
Theek
hai.
Single,
you know, film India,
Cycle Pita, Tamil, Sri Lanka. Huh?
Arre, boom, niche lo,
yaar. Bhagwan kare, India hamesha jeete. Aur main dil se chahungi, ek World Cup lae aur bahut sare World Cup. Matlab, course 83, just World Cup in Mexico. But I think they should bring every World Cup, they should win, because we Indians are so crazy about cricket, you know. Hum hamare gali gali mein Sachin Tendulkar. So I think they should just, you know, win and bring something.
We can say boom lifting in 2023 World Cup is also coming up. Boom, we can see something for our captain Virat Kohli.
I would love to, you know, if inshallah, I mean, India should win, and not that I've thought anything right now, this question just came, but wow, I mean, I can't be saying this again and again that, you know, I will strip, it's outdated. So I'll probably do something better than that.
You know, from my side, one more question. UP may be election. I mean, two people are very
affected. Boom, niche lo, yar. Tum dono jan pad.
Kiske taraf se support
karte ho? Ambani ka Surjel ko bol raha hu. Surjel niche le raha hai. Phir
I have zero knowledge about politics. You're talking to a wrong person, my
friend. You're talking about playing EDT movies is also there, and Pushpa movies is also there. So
I just came back to India. After a month, I was out celebrating. After a long, long time, I was out, and I'm just enjoying, you know. So no sir, I haven't seen any movies yet.
No, एक बार मैंने आपको देखा था कि आपने राहुल गांधी का प्लॉट का कास्टिंग करा था. किसने मेरा सवाल?
राहुल
अरे अरे कौन है?
4-5 years हो गया. बहुत पुराना हो गया.
No, I mean I like Rahul Gandhi, but no, I did not make his stand. I made Sachin Tendulkar's stand.
तू कुछ?
तो अभी का
काम के वाले
योगी
अच्छी फीलिंग आ रही है. देखिए ये कोविड व्हाटएवर इज हैपनिंग ये तो होते रहेगा, बट आई थिंक वी एज ह्यूमन आई थिंक यू नो वी शुड जस्ट फेस इट,
ड्रॉप इट, एंड आई
थिंक 2022 वी शुड जस्ट
थोड़ा सा ग्लैमरस एक अंदाज देखने को मिलेगा. चलो हाथ थोड़ा दूर रहना.